poor folk.
All right, I'm back, folks. Sorry about that.
Hear my prayer, Hallow.
Fistech addict. Fistech addict, just. Plain as day, just sitting there.
If only me men were forever getting tossed at the tavern. Trying to grip me.
What do you have for me, sir?
What?
Got anything interesting?
Give me your salt, Peter. Thank you. That is all.
Farewell.
Are you hiding a chest back here? The fire cleanses. Brothers and sisters, join us at Devil's Leap. Is that what this is? The members of this small community have erected a large winged statue, evidence of people turning to old gods and ancient cults in this time of war and famine. Doesn't seem like it. What do you got back here, huh? I'll let you keep that.
Jeez. Gods have turned from us.
Well, good thing the Witcher's here. Turn to me instead. I can fix all of your problems. You can have that.
He's hungry.
I got some food for you. You want something to eat? Game won't let me give you anything, but people keep their money. I will take this stuff, though. I got more use for that stuff than you guys do. And that. Take you people's bread. Yes, sir.
Said a hag to a hag. Now here's a sword, or shovel reap from up your cunt.
All right. Friendly people.
Oh.
Shiny, happy people.
The young'uns, at least. Don't let them go hungry.
Shh.
See, you're a man well traveled. So tell me, should I beat me wench once a week or oftener?
No beating. Let's see here. 129. 129. I better make my way over to Midcops. Well, actually, well, let's see. I'm probably going to have to come back to Midcops anyway.
The young'uns, at least. Don't let them go hungry.
Scum, you're not stand for this, will ya?
Reckon so, boy.
I wonder if I can get these few spots over here. Now, I better go back to Midcops now. Yeah. You people take it easy. Watch out for wolves. Start some fires at night. Oh, shit. Some dogs or something. I'm not running away. Gotta face my fears. Two enhanced grape shot left. Wolves, dogs, whatever, I'm killing you. Handled. That first bomb took out like five or six of them, it looked like. Little wolf meat. I can eat these livers. I like liver. Can I eat that? No.
Noses and frights and horrors, imps, Samovillas, mammoons, flying drakes, pikes, oh, and bats!
Yeah, don't stray too far from the city. From the village.
Simple folk, we seek no quarrel.
It matter where the crook's from? Not as the bowl's full.
My fault we ended 6 feet under the birches.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Where is this Gabrielle at?
Let me have a look at your stock.
And you're broke. These Lyrian hardened leather trousers, what can you do with those, huh? Dark iron. Sell a few things here. And I think I'll buy a few things here. Buy all these. Now you got some more cash. Keeping that. Got anything else I want? What about this stuff here? Give me all of those. Give me all of those, yeah. Got to cut down some of this weight, so. Thank you. Give me... Give me the silver. It's not gonna be worth much. Give me that. Not sure I really need anything. What is this? Gold. Silver. Meteorite. And that's silk. Why not? Give me the I don't really need anything. Let's see, what else can I sell you? How much stuff do I have to sell? Well, a lot still. This one's in a little better condition, I think. We'll keep that one. All right, I gotta buy something else. Flawless Ruby. Do you ever need any of these for anything? I don't know. Flawless Amethyst. Let's buy one of these. Got three of those. So I'm keeping the other one. Sell that, keeping that, right? Selling that. All right, well, didn't really make much money, but I got some stuff.
So long.
Dear neighbors, I've had these awful dreams where I open my mouth and all my teeth come tumbling out at once, then turn into vile, squirming little things that burrow into the ground. Look at this pretend. Is fortune endless? A barren womb? If you know, pray tell, and I'll feast you to berries and broth. Krumhild. Hark! Some devilry's taken hold of our fields, something neither spirit nor phantom. Old Will swears on his mother's grave it's like to be Jenny o' the Woods. Whether it is or it ain't, be careful, and don't go out in the fields alone, most certainly, not without scythe or rake in hand. But if you've the courage to drive the foul thing off, you'll receive a handsome reward, Bolcol, Elderly, and Midcuff. There's a vile and dangerous spook, beast or devil of sorts, causing no end of trouble near our village, Hunterton. I think I've read these already. What level is old Jin Jin? 66. Close to 62. Good time to save. Where are we off to now? Here.
My man went to see the witch again. She's enchanting them, I tell ye, sucking the life from their bodies.
Since me husband went to her, all he does is sit outside, pick his teeth. Don't help with anything anymore.
Doesn't need you. Oh, Kira's giving up the booty. You ran into me. Doing good work out here, ma'am. What are Zerdus? Got the wrong sword here. Hitticus, that's what they call me. One Hitticus. Yeah, they call me old One Hitticus, yo. Have I already killed these guys before? I remember this wolf being here, though. These assholes look alike. All right. Don't you stay here. Probably got some more assholes over here. Thank you. see something. Actually, I need to come in over here, I think. Because we're in pirate territory. We're going to start running into some pirates soon. Here's these people up here. You guys need to post some guards.
We're no longer prisoners. That's what's important.
They need to post some guards. There's some...
No, it must. Coin's about to run out.
I know I didn't miss this. Phantom chest, I bet you. Yep. Just as I suspected. There's some pirates nearby. You guys need to post some guards.
Rode about, helping himself, giving food to the hungry.
Phantom. The hell's laughing like that? Phantom chest, man. They're worse than mimics. I believe we got something good out here and ain't shit out here. What's this clearing about? It's quiet. Too quiet. I wonder if I can make it out to that. I wonder if I can make it out to that island over there. Probably could make it. Let's see if there's anything over there. See if there's any reason to go over there. See anything. This is a peaceful little island. I could get used to this. Nice picnic with Yennefer. Appears to be devoid of anything. That's some weird looking land over there. Looks like God forgot to paint it. Let's get back. There's nothing over here. I had to check. Got here. Get some fresh fish. Honeycomb. Some water. Feeling I'm gonna have to go out there and kill those drowners sooner or later. There's gotta be some treasure out there somewhere. An odd looking crab. Looks like he's popping, like breakdancing. Crab meat? Nope. That'd be good. That'd be really good. Some crab meat. My destination. Alright. I'll get ready for some bullshit. There they are. Oh, they spotted me, I think. Look at this asshole. The legs. That's how I do it, baby.
Don't let him catch his breath.
Who you're fucking.
Is that right?
Oh, Why you guys keep flying around like that? I see you over there, man. I see you. I'm not worried about him. Trying to flank me, bro? You gonna float? You're gonna die to that poison, watch out. What are you doing? Getting hit in the head. What you doing?
Curses. What's casting curses? Oh, there's my knife!
Actually hit me pretty hard right there. Just hit me with a blackjack. Armor's not very good against blown objects.
Oh, you're fucked.
Is that right?
Get him! Come on!
You guys are just no match for a Witcher, man. Give me the loot. The only one looting over here is me. Some pirate's booty over here. Turn around so I can somebody shoot me from the left over there too. There's a
cursed and curses.
Well, doesn't pay to be a pirate when the witch is looking for booty. Arr, arr. Let's see, we've got a letter over here. Boss, we've looked and looked for that Queen Zuleika's treasure. And what have we found? Fuck. Beg your pardon, all. Though we have mighty enjoyed eating our fill of the oysters we fish off the bottom, you sure that map's the real deal, boss? Not some counterfeit? Because it seems to me that sailor cheated us. But we'll keep looking around till something eats us or till you give us other orders. Nothing ate you guys. You guys are over here making boats and stuff. Coast of Rex. Once the local youth would come here to revel amidst the Grex. Let's try that again. Once the local youth would come here to revel amidst the wrecks. Now inhabitants of nearby villages have started combing the place day and night in search of anything that can be exchanged for food. Check back here for any bodies I left. There's another letter over there. Pick up all these bodies. Well, at least the loot off the bodies. Guys are actually living the good life, it looks like. Till I showed up. Where was that note at? There it is. Almost missed it. Yesterday we found a silver basin and a ruby brooch at the bottom, on the bottom. It means Queen Zuleika's treasure really is somewhere around here. Maybe in the hold of one of those wrecked ships off the west coast, but we can't check them at the moment. Waves are too high. We'll have to wait till the sea's calm. We'll pitch in camp. Queen Zuleika's treasure. This is like level 1,000,000, I think. Oh, it's level 60. Oh shit, we're in the right place. Well, let's select it. Where is it at? Geralt was at his core a curious individual. Thus, when he found a letter on the coast of Velen, he sat down to study it right away. Yesterday we... Let's see where we are on the map here. It's out there at sea. Check over here just a little bit further before we some guys came from over here. There's more stuff over here. Just that. Nothing back here, is there? What's that up there? That cart. What is that? I've already been there? Probably. What is this? I've been here before, haven't I? Oh, let's check this out. Those nasty statues. Ghost chest. Tell you what. This looks like as good a place as any to pitch camp. Doing, Roach? Good girl. Find you something to eat, huh? See what we got in these packs. Some chicken. Going all meat today. Put a little pepper on this raw meat. All right. Well, folks, we're cleaning the coast. Turn, we'll be looking for Queen Zuleika's treasure. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time with some more Witcher 3.